Activation 1530. base anywhere on the globe. Ready to aim high, fly, fight, and win. On behalf of the United States Air Force, General David Goldstein, and all the men and women of the United States Air Force,
saying it's entry into service, they used it with great distinction operationally in all sorts of roles, an aeroplane really deserving of its place at Rio 2018's RMS 100 tribute. We'll be seeing the F-35A getting airborne again, later to go off to display at the Flight Legendary Air Show. And we've also been seeing the UK's double short takeoff Virgin Atlantic F-35B variant in our number 617 Squadron tribute later this afternoon.